So one of our videos, it decided this wasn't enough views, and it went up, it sped up, but after about 10 hours, it made a new low of just 2, something it had not seen in a long time. I don't know how, but over 400 in the last 48 hours, it might do this. Like, it's either a huge spike in views, or just a big bump in views, and then it just decides, okay, let's stop the views for a moment.